I remember when I used to think that my tech foot shoes with electric toe warmers would be the next big thing, like sliced bread, and I'd be the next Steve Jobs or Bill Gates. I was wrong.